The conclusion? Look what happens here with his knees moving closer to each other and the movement of his hands as a nonverbal answer to Oprah's question.
Are we talking semantics here? Are we talking semantics, meaning a fine line between you have to do it, but hey, look, you're on this team, you want to win? Are we talking semantics?
I view one of them as...
So the conclusion is something that happens quite a lot with liars. Lance has been justifying his own lies for himself by giving a different definition to certain words and by making his own definition of lies different than everybody else.